No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Kid! Every shot.
Done this before.
Way to go, kid. Infected.
Lord, thank you.
You aren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this. Let him come in through the windows. More infected on this side. This is a big pack. They must have followed you.
Maybe they followed you and your
friend. Doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. Here's some more bullets. Screw it. We're getting out of this room. All right, kid. This way. Come on. I'll block their path. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay.
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here. You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
What's going on up there? Everything all right?
Yeah, it's okay. All right. Go.
Come on. All right, look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit.
You ought to watch your language.
Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Ah, Lord. I've been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for an exit. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Right.
Get ready.
Yeah.
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. We did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
You sure?
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man.
And get this, he's a crazy man traveling a little girl. You see? Everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you. Easy. Go. Come on.
Are we even sure she's here?
Man, we're horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
Go!
There, grab it!
What the hell do they want?
Don't let it through!
Aim for the horse! Gotcha! Shit, she's heading off!
Come get me, you motherfuckers!
I'm getting away!
Jason! She fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her, though.
Told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed?
Oh, I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up and go home. Freezing my ass off.
You see her? She's not over here!
Let's check over that way. Where the fuck is she?
Move up. Got it. She's over here. Cover me. I'm moving up.
Nothing here.
Anything?
Nah, man, I got nothing. I'm clear over here. You?
Yeah, same here.
Body! You keep searching.
Is that you, little girl?
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. Is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
spread out.
Buckley over here. You?
Yeah, same here.
Watch yourself. Another body over here. Let's keep searching. Anything? I see shit. I'll search out here, man. Go check over there. I got nothing over this way. Me either.
Oh, God.
Fucking body. Keep looking.
Whoa. Ah! You're gonna pay for that. Where the fuck did you go?
Get out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here.
alive here. There you go. There you go.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
No. It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
You stupid little girl. You are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to? Dead asshole!
Flank this asshole! Oh, don't let him get you! Run!
Where is she? One way or another, you've got to tell me!
He is!
Keep up!
Gotcha, asshole. You finish him off!
Hold him still!
Oh, shit!
Girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Shit. Oh, man. What the fuck is wrong with these people?
Where you going?
going, Ellie. This is my town.
Fuck. It's locked. I need a gun.
Gunshots!
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We're gonna find that girl. We'll kill her.
Oh my god. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Go.
This time.
I've been saying this for months.
You can tell Jim enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, and we can have a town meeting. Put its leadership up to a vote.
It's gotta be her.
You see her? It's not over here.
Keep looking.
She ain't here!
That kid go.
there?
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Let's find her.
Where the hell are you?
You see her?
Hold on.